fascinating history, traditions, a rich culture, and a diverse cuisine. Japan has it all. In this exciting country, there's a place known as the Land of Sunshine, Okayama. Okayama Prefecture, which lies in western Japan. This time, we'll introduce some historic preservation districts with townscapes that still retain the atmosphere of yesteryear. During the Edo period, Kudashiki flourished as a merchant's town under direct management of the shogun's government. A reminder of this legacy is the Bikan Historical Quarter. Willow trees line the banks of the Kudashiki River, which flows through the center of town. Together with the famous white walls of the warehouses in this area, they form a beautiful townscape that is well preserved through till modern day. In the north of the prefecture, at the foot of the towering walls of Tsuyama Castle, we find the Johto Townscape Preservation District. Black and white patterned Namako walls and Udatsu, which serve as fire prevention, can be found on many houses in this street that stretches out over approximately 1.2 kilometers. The streets are built in a zigzag pattern to stop the possible invasion of enemies. It is one of the remaining historical characteristics of this old castle town. These days, the Katsuyama Preservation District in Maniwa City is basking in the limelight. Katsuyama once thrived as an important post along the Izumo Road. The warehouses and latticed windows stemming from these times make this town well worth visiting. In more recent times, one shop started hanging Noren in its entrance. Noren are traditional Japanese shop curtains. This custom spread throughout town, and now they can be found in the doorways of many shops and houses in the area. Combining the heritage of the past with a newfound appeal, it's all part of the creativeness this town became famous for. These are streets where the people in olden times used to live their daily lives, and they are still a meeting place for the many people that visit them today. Being able to wander through historical townscapes that connect the past to the present, it is one of Okayama's many charms.